Hi guys, Mark Lanmare here. This is an intro without that other girl. I'm in Atlanta right now, and I'm just really excited. I'm going to get my septum pierced. I guess this will be a bit of a vlog. We're also going to go out to brunch and whatever else happens in the dirty, dirty south. Hey, what's up? Hello! We're an ATL baby. This is Talia. Look at her. She looks like a fucking deer. Look at those eyes. Blink, blink, blink. Yeah. And then it's your girl, Mark Lanmare. And I'm planning on getting my septum pierced.
I don't want to be in your vlog.
Let's go say hi to those bitches.
Told you.
Who's who?
I'm Kat.
That's Kitty. We got Big Daddy over here.
Big Papa.
Luckily, you call me Big Papa. The Blasian sensation.
Blasian.
Y'all know she's half black. I. Who's this pretty bitch?
Dr. Quinn.
Medicine woman! Yes, yes, yes. And we forgot potato.
Potato!
Potato!
Potato.
Get
in this vlog.
Potato! Hi, boo-boo! Oh. Oh, potato is the star. Or Lola. Hi Lola. Hi Lola. Hi Lola. You a good girl. You would look at that tum tum. Oh. Mez. Oh, Julie. Here, do a quick outfit of the day for me. All right, do mine.
Okay. All right, guys, we're about to do the ooh, ta-da.
All thrifted.
Yes, queen. Tell us what you're wearing.
$2 pants.
Yes.
$5 jacket.
Yes.
You're so pretty, Gavin. You're so pretty.
Is it Diddy?
Welcome to Atlanta Inc., baby.
That's your wife.
Oh my gosh, before, oh, go.
What are you getting pierced? It's not that type of channel. Say that. You should get an OnlyFans. You should get an OnlyFans. Nip, nip, baby.
I'm not getting an OnlyFans.
I was happy to
I'm gonna get my nipples pierced. I already had my nipple pierced once in college. And that came out when I was in the shower. Just trying to tighten it loose and screw. And yeah, I have it in my journal still, actually.
Yeah. Intriguing.
But yeah, now.
Alright, will I be sitting up?
Nope.
I will be laying back. Fuck. Is it ready?
No, I'm not. Just have a seat for me and I will be setting up, okay?
Sit here or sit here? All right, man, is this ready?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool, cool.
Is that your name for me?
I saw two.
I saw two.
Yeah, like, oh my God, I saw two piercings over there.
Okay. And it's going to be a 9 millimeter thing by you. So about 2 miles.
Okay.
It's not
going to be too big. Okay.
Super small. Alright.
Okay.
Thank you.
the beat on. Sit up, one.
Girl, it's crying.
No, no, straight as straight can be. Just this other ball over here just wasn't screwed all the way off. Nah, girl, I don't think it's good here.
So I don't think we can do it again.
This is why that makes cool.
I love it. I feel like I'm me now. I'm finally me. So the worst thing that can happen when you get a septum piercing happens. I lost the ball, y'all. Your girl lost the ball. So I tried to go to another piercing shop last, but they closed, and the one I went to was way too far. But I hope it doesn't come out in the night. And tomorrow morning, we don't get a ball. We don't get a ball.
You set it straight. It's like, oh, I'm not like.
And this is the outfit of the day. Really, it's just this awesome mirror, which makes you look svelte. but yeah, tie-dye dress, literally got it from Ross. Cats go with everything, boys and girls. So do tights when it's cold outside. So I'm still in Atlanta right now. We're staying in this really beautiful Airbnb. I'll provide a tour as soon as I can. The decor is horrible, but I'm really excited to be here. Celebrity?
Yeah.
A star? Wow, look at those blue eyes.
Yeah, kind of. I'm
gonna hate you. You're like wrong.
They're hazel.
Sing for us, Johanna.
Me, 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 me.
Me, 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 me. Me, 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 me.
You're actually the one. I don't know why you're not.
Me, 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 me. See how I covered the range, so many ranges?
Yeah, you went like up here, here, and then here.
And I can do multiple at the same time. Me. That's how I call it. I sing the chords, you know? Of me hitting multiple chords. If you don't have a really good ear, you can't tell the difference. But if you're tuned, hi girl, yes. What you drinking? What's in your cup?
This is a Take Me to Space Cowboy. I think, I don't know. I think that's, actually that's a really good name.
Is it a beer or a cocktail?
No, it's a cocktail. It's got,
does it have some brew in there? They filled it up for you.
It's got some bourbon.
Oh.
A little,
what is it? It's like ginger bourbon. It's like ginger bourbon.
My best friend and I drink the same thing. We sleep in the same bed. We match pajamas.
It's gonna get here at like 10.
We, you know, distance only makes the heart grow fonder.
I wish I had sunglasses.
Marklin Mara.
Hey, Marklin Mara, what's in the cup?
It's ice cream.
Oh, so
I think you said ass cream before.
She did.
Ass cream.
It's my southern accent.
Ass cream.
Ass cream. I'm just a southern champ.
I got a couple of changes over.
Oh, this light is too harsh. Don't do it.
No, hold on. Let me just try it. Let me just look at my lens.
Go ahead.
Oh my god.
That was the hardest thing coming from the north to the south. It was like spelling test because like the teacher.
Oh my god, I saw two. That was so much sex.
Marklin.
Oh my god, I know.
And I'm like, I don't know what the fuck.
Hold on.
Right now. And like,
I got it. Wait, hold on.
This is so good.
I don't know what she said because
COVID's over.
She said, Ian.
Hi. Welcome to Atlanta, where the players play.
This is good footage. This is such good footage. Keep it going backwards, you know?
That was so scary. How did you sound like that?
Wow. I was feeling the drums, dude.